Hello there, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon. We are back with the man that is Nigel Thornberry in yet again another part of The Sims 4. Right now he's just watching his disappointment of a TV because we don't actually have enough money to get our TV that we did buy, but the game didn't save. The game did save the last episode, so we still got our Rhino, we still have our little gimmicky Gizmo Frog here, and Nigel starts working an hour, which is okay, and the girl is here waiting outside her house like the creep she is. But today she's wearing a sombrero hat. Don't know why, but she doesn't seem too happy about it. Oh wait, we do need to pay bills. Okay, pay the bills first. And it looks like other than that, you're ready for work, which is fan dabadozy. So it looks like to get another promotion, we need to get level 2 in fitness or programming skill. So not, oh shit. Nigel, why are you standing out here eating, what is that? Chips. Nigel, don't eat your chips, pay the bills. Oh, you did pay the bills. Okay, so it looks like we need to get you pumping up that iron if we want to get another promotion, Nigel, which we will do, and Nigel's off to work. Okay. Oh, prime target. On the train platform searching for prime pickpocketing targets, Nigel spots a well-known actress. Looks like that's her bodyguard with her. Is it worth a try pickpocket her? She might be too high profile a target. Fuck it, YOLO. Nigel asks for an autograph like being a gushing fan. While begging the bodyguard to snap a photo, mid-snapshot he snatches the wallet unseen. Who deserves an acting award now? Oh, Nigel, you sneaky bastard. Well, let's get you to bed, and then we'll decide what we're going to do in the morning. So, guys, I did want to have a chat, because in today's episode, I want to do something quite horrific. So, in the previous episode, we had a house party. Uninvited, Chelsie gate crashes the party, which was okay, I guess. It was all right, but then she was being moody. She was bringing the whole mood down of the party. And then she goes one step further and fights me. But not only that, she won the fight. She beat Nigel Thornberry and embarrassed me in front of all of his friends. And today, Nigel is going to seek his revenge. It's going to be a hefty one, but I actually am planning to kill Chelsie. But first, some eggs. We can't have a day in the life of Nigel Thornberry without some scrambled eggs in the morning, am I right? And it looks like he's just leveled up his cooking skill. Fantastic, well done there, Nigel. So he wants to make a friend, he wants to collect a new metal, and he wants to go fishing or catch a fish, which we can do that, can't we? We can go fishing. We will do that after we kill Chelsie. Okay, so his needs are ready. Looks like he is ready to do some killing and get some blood on his hands. Right, so step one, we need to use our charisma skills that Nigel has. We're gonna need to persuade her to invite her round to say sorry for everything, you know? So let's invite Chelsie round. How's it gonna go? Come on, is it good news? Chelsie would rather not come. Well, shit. Try again! Good news, Chelsie will do it again! Still though, okay, we can try again. Chelsie would rather not come. Again? I mean, she's gotta come sometime, surely. Chelsie? Still don't wanna come? Chelsie! 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 Chelsie would rather Chelsie?
Fuck you! Rugi Payoon.
So good news?
Fibola.
No, Nigel, that's not good. It means she's not coming. What about we just chat with her? Like, you know, maybe when they can sort things out over the phone. Okay, looks like they're talking. It's going well, lads. It's going well. Look, plus is good. Chelsie would say, okay.
Infa.
No, Nigel, it's not good. Nigel, do you still want to go fishing? Let's go catch you a fish. Where do we go fishing? Should we go to the park? We've been to the park loads of times. What about we go over here? There's a second neighborhood that I have never been here before. It looks quite deserty. Let's go to this park, see what this one's like. Oh, I know, let's invite Chelsie. Then we can get our friendship up and dinner. Yeah. Sounds great. Right, Chelsie decided not to come again. So, just Nigel. What is this place? I don't get it, it's just all deserty. Chelsie! Oh, look, I've never seen Bean so happy to see Chelsie. Okay, no, not fight. Is there a apologise? Let's ask about a day. Let's find common ground. Oh, Nigel, you made her fuck off. Nice one.
Don't fucking run away from me!
So why did you two come all the way out here just to talk? I don't understand. Right, let's brighten her day. Let's give her a compliment. Why not? You see, look, it's getting better. Oh, no, he starts working an hour. All right, well, let's get you fishing, I guess. Oh, he leveled up. He got his charisma up. You see, I told you he has good charisma. Let's go fishing, because he did say he wanted to go fishing, so let's do that. He's got a bite. Reel it in. You got anything? Doesn't. Oh, look, he's got a bite. He's got a bite. I don't think you'd want to keep whatever lives in here, Nigel. Oh, he's happy, though. Look at him. It's not often we see Nigel happy. So let's just let him savor the moment. Looks like the fish in this area are too crafty for Nigel. Oh, well, that's a shame. Well, off to work you go, which you're an hour late for. Shit, we got distracted. Oh, looks like we got another prime target thing. Another well-known actress. Well, would you believe Nigel snuck? Yes, Nico Wallet. Okay, this one didn't go too well. The pickpocketing was caught on film. Where is Nigel? Now, here he is. Right, get some sleep, and then we will continue with our murderous plan in the morning. Hopefully, we can actually get it going this time. Well, there goes Nigel taking his shower. Always a great way to start a murderous rampage. Right, use a toilet, have some more eggs yet again. Is that a healthy diet, just eggs? Like, that's all he eats, just eggs. Sometimes eggs on toast. Well, either way, I'm sure he will live, but I know someone who's not gonna live. Chelsie Camp. Right, this is it, Nigel. Let's see how this goes. She still would... Oh my god, we just talked to her loads yesterday. Okay, wait, I got an idea. What about we travel to our neighbor's house on our own, and then we travel back to our place with Chelsie? That could work. Chelsie! It worked! Fantastic. Okay, now that Chelsie's here, let's just reel her in. Let's just make her feel at home with a heartfelt compliment. There we go. They seem good. Okay, so I got an idea. Go here together. We're just gonna go here. Right, now you, Nigel, go over here. And yes, okay, there we go. She's out in the open. Now what do we do? It's the perfect plan. Oh, she knows. She knows what's about to happen. Yes! She's my new pet! Aw, oh, there she is. Well, get used to it, Chelsie. This is now your deathbed. How do you feel? Oh, still rather check Twitter. Is that on your bucket list? I hope it is. Well, there you go. Enjoy your stay. Now let's go fishing. Nigel loves fishing. How you doing, Chelsie? You're doing good, that's fantastic. Still on Twitter? Well, it's your choice what you'd want to do in your last dying hours on this planet, so do as you please. Nigel Thornberry, within a few hours you're gonna be a murderer. How do you feel? Well, a few days actually. So we're gonna leave her in there and she's gonna starve to death.
Oh,
what is it? And there we go, fishing level 2. Nigel can now catch bass, coal and trout, which is okay, I guess. Nigel! Okay, we're making chocolate cake to celebrate our murderous rampage. Hey, Chelsie! Feeling hot? Oh, it's lovely chocolate cake. Oh, you want some? No! No! No me gusta es bueno, no me gusta! Now, you stay there and play in your own piss. Oh my god! What is this that is coming out of our toilet? Okay, Nigel, I think it's best to change the egg diet. The toilet doesn't appreciate it very much. Well, he has low energy, but looks like he's ready for work, which is cool. So everyone's walking past, seeing this poor helpless girl trapped in a 40-year-old man's garden, but no one's willing to help, you know. It's all good, this is normal. I mean, she doesn't seem too bothered, she's still on Twitter. Oh, what's up, you lost 3G? Yeah, you don't get very good service here. You're hungry now. Oh, what a shame. I mean, you could eat the grass. God, I am an evil bastard, aren't I? How long does it take for them to actually die? I mean, I know she's starving, but when did she die? Oh, you did. Oh, you left the stereo on. We're tight on money. Do you want that new TV or don't you? Right, Nigel's off work with $90. Did some superb work too. Nice one, Nigel. Now, it looks like you're extremely tired, so let's go to bed and hopefully we're going to wake up to a sack of bones in our back garden in the morning. Good morning, Nigel. How you doing? Let's get you cooking some eggs. Oh? Oh! Nigel! Nigel, wake up! You have to see this! Nigel, quick! Nigel, come on. Oh, he's got... Oh, is that a new iPad? Nigel, you made it, man! Plead for Chelsie! Good one, game. Right, let's just stand here and watch this ceremony. Oh, Nigel looks so delighted. Best photo right there. That's thumbnail worthy, that is. I just freaking knew I could have had that. Oh. Ah. Well, there goes Chelsie. Run, Nigel, flee. Yes. Okay, so how's it going, Diff? What's new with you? We did it, Nigel. What the? What? Death. Nigel, is this not okay? Okay, Diff. Okay, make yourself at home. Let's chill. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me. This is out of control now. Sorry about that, guys, but looks like that's all we got time for. So, if you guys did happen to enjoy this episode, be sure to hit that like button. It does support the series and it really does help me out a lot. So I really do appreciate your support. Thank you guys for watching and I'll be seeing you in the next episode of The Sims 4. Thanks for watching and goodbye.